keep on singing till he gets here. I keep talking about my Lord. I get down on my knees each day, take time to read his word. I'll share the good news of salvation with people every day. And nothing's gonna keep me from going home when he calls me on that day. Everyone seems anxious over what the future holds. Men's hearts failing them for fear, and love is growing cold. Heartaches and broken homes are reasons folks are insecure.
And if this old world should end tonight, I know salvation would be sure.
And I'll keep on singing till he gets here. All I keep is talking about my Lord. I get down on my knees each day, take time to read his word.
Hi, everyone. My name is Max Mace, along with the Heritage Singers, bringing you our program, Keep On Singing. Every week, we come into your home bringing these beautiful songs of praise. This first song that we'd like to sing is a song that really means a lot to me because it says, because he lives, I can face tomorrow. How about you?
Because he lives, all fear. shall join to know that there's no color to a soul. Angels up in heaven looking for that day. Strife and trouble all will vanish away.
When I place all my burdens on you.
so long to learn such a living song. And how could I stay so close without seeing him? Never seeing
Have you ever loved someone? Ever had one person who's been very special to you? You know, you run a risk sometimes. A risk that maybe someday you're going to lose that person. Either through death or maybe relationships just don't work out. But you run that risk. And you feel as oftentimes as ever that you hurt because of that loss. When I think about that, I think about Jesus and the way he died. I don't think it was the nail scars in his hands or the lunge of a spear through his side or even the carrying of a heavy cross or the crown of thorns put upon his head. No, I don't think any of those things killed him. I think that Jesus died of a broken heart. He carried all of the sins of this world, and he did it for me and for you.
So you got your heart broken too, and you hurt so bad you don't know what to do. And you think that you're the only one who's ever felt this way, but there was sure another one, another day. And he died of a broken, you're standing all alone without a friend, and you're just so sure that no one's ever hurt this bad before. But there was one who hurt this bad, and even more. And he died of a broken heart. It broke for you and me. You know he loved us more than words could say, and more than we could see. No, his death was not from the pain.
Oh,
Well, the old clock on the wall says it's time to say goodbye. We've enjoyed our time with you today. Seems like this 30 minutes just has passed just like that. On behalf of the Heritage Singers and myself, we'd just like to say thank you for all your letters and all your support and your prayers. We'll be coming into your town soon. When we come into your city, please come and join with us and let's praise the Lord together. If there's any pastors or any music ministers watching today, we'd like to say that we'd like to come to your church and praise the Lord with you. Just write to us or call us, and we'd love to come to share Jesus with you. Well, until next week, we'd just like to say thank you, God bless you, we love you, and we'll see you. May God be with you until we meet again.
Special thanks to Capital Airlines for providing air travel and great service coast to coast in Europe and the Caribbean.